Hi guys, welcome back to another Steam playthrough. Today we have Rotten Tide, which is a tower defense. I haven't played a tower defense since I played Duck TD. So hopefully this will be fun. It's got 21 characters, it's $6 on Steam right now, and 5 stages to play through. That is not English. What the fuck? What did I buy? Wait a second now. This is straight up Korean, boy. Can't play this. The fuck? Is there a language changing software somewhere? I don't think it said anything about not being in my language. Give me a second. What the? Donnie? Yeah, it doesn't say anything about not being in English. About to get fucking refunded. Unless I can figure out how to make it in English. Let's look. Settings. Yeah, English. That's not English, boy. What kind of English are you looking at? Let's turn it to Korean, see if it goes to... Bitch. There goes to Japanese. There we go. Oh, boy. I was going to be pissed because I was going to refund it, but I was about to be upset. I don't even know... All right, let's restart. Let's see if it starts in English now. I might have missed some dialogue there. God damn, boy. I was like, that is straight up Korean, boy.
Alright, I guess it's not gonna tell me what it said now. Sick. Ah. I got $28,000. What do you guys think I should upgrade for my tower? Shotgun seems pretty cool. Shotgun is what he's gonna use. Flamethrower. Bazooka. Bazooka seems pretty cool too. Hitman! Shotgun is what he's gonna use. Doop 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 doop. If you haven't seen Desert Punk, go ahead and watch that. You're missing out if you haven't. Halberd boy, that's kind of cool. But, we got a bartender. Oh hell, what is this? Oh hell, I'm buying stuff on accident. Let's look at the other things before I start wasting all my money. Get off of me! Lab, what's this do? This is a technology lab. It is a place to study various facilities to be installed at Ford Base, where the agents will be put in. If you click on a research facility, you can check the information on how each facility is installed and what it does. Current research stages are not shown in green, researchable stages in white, and non-researchable stages in gray. Each research stage has to be paid for, so think carefully about which research should be conducted first and how much you can pay. What's this do? Increases the maximum durability of an object. I don't know what this is. The central generator of a Tetra-first Ford base, an essential facility to maintain the line of defense that supplies energy to the entire base facility. Helipad. It was prepared to transport survivors rescued from the operational area to the safe area. Okay. A defense wall of the Ford base is thick, designed to be thick, and rigid to protect the inside of the base from external attacks. Barracks. A facility that equips the survivors with immediate power use agent equipment. Turret. Base defense. One supply item is required for turret installation, and one survivor must be deployed as a turret shooter. Garage. A survivor rescue vehicle is ready, rescuing survivors directly from outside the base. That seems kind of important. Infirmary. Facility for treating injured agents during battle. Agents on standby in the infirmary will continue to recuperate. Work table. Facility that uses a single supply to create a barricade that can be installed directly outside the base. Base's various treasures are piled up. If you're lucky, you might be able to find additional supplies. Request support directly from Tetra Force headquarters. Okay. I'm gonna upgrade the heck out of my bartender, because that seems cool. And I'm probably gonna... Of the guard. What is guard? I don't know. Quick draw magazine. Well, that seems important. Use equipment of a higher level. Okay, let's play before we invest too much. I just want to see how far I can get normally. And then, what's level 1? New York. New York! Subject of a failed... Does it matter where I start at? Is there different... I don't know. I don't think it matters. The subjects of a failed human experiment during the human enhancement project are evolving while spreading the infection. Okay. This is cool as hell, dude. It seems cool as hell. Who knows if it's cool as hell. It seems cool as hell. Get the grizzly, and then who's gonna be our last guy? the classic. Yeah. It was kind of cool. Sure. Backup agents. I got this dude just wandering around up here because I can't figure out how to do whatever I'm supposed to do with him. This sucks. Ah, damn it. Main menu. I gotta figure out if there's, like, control something, because that's pissing me the fuck off. There's no controls or nothing, boy? Like, the fuck do you want from me? I'm getting frustrated as fuck trying to figure out these controls, boy. That's pissing me off like a good bit, actually. Gotta be one of these keys on the damn keyboard. I just don't know which one. What's this? I don't know how to interact with anything, dude. I know how to unselect my dude. I know how to go from thing to thing, but I don't know how to... F picks it up. Okay, sick. But after I pick it up, what do I do with it? Wait a second. Sick! Okay, we're learning. F is to pick things up. Fudge, dude. There we go. What are they beeping at me for? I don't know what you do, but I got you in here, so that's good, I guess. Okay, so I take him up to the radio tower, I guess? I don't know what that does either. I'm learning, though. FF. Sick. Oh, that's so sick, actually. Hey, you just keep doing your business. You know what you're doing. I'm glad we're learning, because that was pissing me off. It's F key. F key's all your shit, pretty much. Okay, I need to go rescue somebody. Throw him. Yeah, this is actually super cool, now that I know what I'm doing, because I was getting... Well, you can tell, I was getting hella frustrated, actually. What's that knocking noise? It's like something's hitting on my shit. Oh, man, you know what to do. Sometimes they, like, autoplay, and sometimes they don't, which is kind of weird, but it's alright, I guess. I need to let my actual shooters get the upgrade this time, that'd be real smart. Wicked Smat. I need to move him, because he's just standing there like a goof. What does his right click do? Nothing? He don't have a right click, it don't seem? Alright. Secret agent, man! Yeah, this guy don't really do a lot of damage, but... He's doing the best he can. Which I guess I just have one dude to go around pick people up while my other guys are defending the base. That's what it seems like to me. But... We'll put him down here while I do stuff with the bartender. I'm gonna get the bartender all sick. Leveled up something. This is really cool. Because it's nice, I get to actually do something while I'm tower defending. Because that's the problem with the tower defense sometimes. You get your stuff set up, and there's nothing left to do. This, I'm pretty busy. I stay busy, which is sick. And you can skip if you want to. I think that would be a mistake, since I don't know what I'm doing. Can't pick this up. There we go. I don't know what this dude's right click does either. These walls are strong as hell though, like for real. I wonder how much money I get a stage. Give me another upgrade. It's cool that you can level- Oh, that's cool, I got like a helmet now, boys. That's super sick. I guess right clicking like mounts it? Yeah, I think that's what it does, it, like mounts it up. That's pretty freaking dope. I kill my help people. Come here, dude. We'll get you out of here. Those guys seem tough, actually. Come here, dude. I gotta start leveling people up because this is getting ridiculous. My bartender dude's getting messed up, son. And I'm guessing that right there will repair my walls. Or, I don't know what it does. Actually, I have no idea. Just stop pretending like I know. I don't. Send that out to pick people up too, which would be cool. Come on, buddy. It's a little bit too busy though, because I'm like, not really getting to do the tower defense aspect. I'm like so busy picking people up and whatnot. Like, or upgrading and stuff. It's a little bit too busy. Like, I wish the civilians would come a little bit more sparingly, so I didn't have to, like, be running around the whole time, and I could just, like, enjoy the shooting people thing. Just a wee bit too busy. I guess this makes little agents or guards if I can... I don't know what it does. I'm not even gonna say I'm too OP at the moment, because I have no idea. I guess I'm next level now. So I should probably stop doing that. Look at that, he's buff now, boys. We roided out. Let's go. Yeah, my dude is just... That dude's awesome. The Gatling gun guy, he seems semi-broken. All right, get away from me. Those guys that throw things hurt, like, big time. Big hurt. I don't know what this does. I don't think I've unlocked it yet, I guess. Oh, he looks bad news. Oh, I shouldn't have got that. I think I'm max upgrade. Yeah, I am. Well, I mean, I don't know what else to spend my thing on. I guess I can spend it on the vehicles to pick... That might be a way that I can actually do the combat, is putting the green boxes in the vehicles. But everything... I guess this is my upgrade level, the purple. I don't like these guys. I outrange them, though, so that's kind of nice. They just killed the hell out of that dude? Yeah, they did. Holy shit. They killed the fuck out of that man. That's not good. They killed the hell out of him. I might swap this guy out with, like, a sniper or something. We'll put this here. I just want to see what that does if I don't see any people. I wonder what it does. Because it shows how many people I've saved up here, I guess. Should be going to get him, right? Or do I have to go get him? I can't move. Why is he is it because I have him right now? There we go. Yeah, I had him mounted up. That's so cool, though. Shoot, buddy! Oh, he can shoot while he has a shield up. I didn't know that. That's cool. Yeah, just give me my money, baby. Okay, she does. She just brings random people back, I guess. So that's kind of cool. Dope. I guess that's a good way to farm gold, is just sending her out on missions. Oh, I'm so glad I figured out that was F-key. That was, like, legitimately freaking pissing me off that I couldn't figure out how to do it. I'm gonna test something real quick. I'm gonna see how fast he'll die if he has a shield up. Why can't I shoot while I have a shield up? Like, he'll shoot, but I can't shoot with him. Which is really weird. Yeah, I don't think the bartender's as good as I thought either. He's alright. But for how much I upgraded him compared to everybody else, he's not that great. Honestly. I wonder if at the harder difficulties they spawn in more locations. That would make it really hard if I had to keep moving my people around. That'd be toxic, because I already have enough moving around to do. Yeah, whenever they beep, there's a new person. So I really do need to focus on, with my next upgrades, getting the building resources. They actually do seem quite useful. Well, I guess it depends on how much money I get for rescue. What the fuck is that thing? That's scary as hell, dude. My guys don't, like, auto-look up either, so... Well, it might be because they're mounted up, too. You never know. That might be why they're not looking up. Oh, we almost beat the first easy stage, unless it gets, like, wild or something. They don't seem to hurt the wall on easy, though. Easy might be, like, impossible to lose. maybe. Okay. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, he's way up there, actually. Oh, it is kind of slow, but I could skip, I guess. If I really wanted to. Well, I can't skip right now. I guess you can only skip to certain parts, like in between waves. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Like right now, I can skip. Okay. That's annoying as hell, actually. Yeah, I guess you can't lose on this mode. There's so many enemies, bro. I probably shouldn't have skipped. I guess we're in between waves right now. Well, it doesn't matter, because it's on easy, but if I was on normal, I probably would have died right there. Or any difficulty where they could actually hurt my stuff. Alright, dude. Let's save this guy, and then we'll... Are they fucking him up for real? Shoot, dude. Ah, gosh. Yeah. I'll let you deal with those. Yeah, this guy's good for roaming around, but he doesn't seem super good for, like, actually holding off anything. So I'm guessing if I unlock that other thing where I can put those citizens, I could turn them into my backup agents, which would be really nice. God, this takes forever to reload. Lord almighty. So many people. But yeah, there's a lot going on in this game, my goodness. Yeah, okay. There's no achievements, though. I wish it's... That's one of the things game creators need to put in their game is achievements. Because it just feels so much better when I'm getting something from doing something good. Granted, I'm on easy mode, so I'm not doing anything good right now, but I'm sure when I get to harder difficulties where I can actually take damage, an achievement would be really nice. Kind of scared to go out because I know he's going to stab me. Yeah, this guy actually is better than what I thought, because the cocktail's really nice. And the fact he has a spread makes it where he, like, hits the things that are up, while the Gatlin dude only hits, like... Well, I don't know, that might be because I have him mounted, too. If I unmount him, he'd probably hit up as well. Let's see. Let's test it. Yeah, okay, that's why I'm messing up. It probably does more damage that way, but it's not worth him not shooting up. I'm gonna put you back out here while I send my dude to... Oh, hell, it's a boss. Yeah, normally you must not be able to take damage, because he's not just... Oh, hell, dude. That's scary as fuck. That was killed, too. I guess he's too close to the wall or something. Damn. Are they doing any damage? No, they're not. Okay. Yeah, I guess easy mode is just so you can farm gold or something. I wonder if I unlock more operators if I do it on a harder difficulty. I don't know, but they were killing the hell out of my bartender boy. That wasn't cool. That's messed up. That's jacked up, son. This does take a while, though. These stages take a whole while. But that might be because I don't have an upgrade to get more agents out. So it's taking my agents a while to kill things. And there's only 5 stages in the game. I wonder how much difference is in between the stages. That's a good point, too. Because I wonder if there's different kind of enemies, or if it's just like a cosmetic thing. Whew. We do know for sure there are bosses now, though. And that they kill the hell out of your people if you don't have them behind the wall. I wonder if there's a... Oh yeah, there is supposed to be a med bay. Once you unlock it, I just don't have it. Yeah, I think I'd rather have the Hitman dude than this guy though, for real. Seems like it'd be a lot more fun and do more damage. This guy, I don't really know what the purpose is. I get you get a shield and whatnot, but... Maybe if you wanted to have, like, an advanced assault team when you can unlock more people in a battle. I'm assuming you can have more than 3 people in a battle, but I don't know if that's true or not. I better get a lot of money for this, or I'm gonna be a little bit upset, to be honest with you. Like, I think it's cool you can upgrade them, too. I can't really tell the difference, but... Well, it gives you a cosmetic difference for sure, so... But damage-wise, it's hard to tell what I would be doing without the upgrade at the moment. We're almost done with all the tides. I do like also how many enemies it shows. If you can get up to 600, that's wild, dude. 600 enemies, boy. That'd be crazy. Game crash. But yeah, it took me like 30 minutes to get through a stage almost, like 20-something minutes. Seems like the people know better than to spawn outside now, since they would get like one shot by the enemies. Oh, who's that guy? He's like ninja running at the damn wall. I wish you'd just take the people up there for me so I didn't have to do it. Since you did all the driving back anyway. I am glad I bought the upgrade though, because if the citizens are what actually gives you more money, it's a good thing that I can get that this early. Alright, let's mount up, because he's only coming from the top. Yeah, he does a lot more damage when he's mounted. We're almost done. Almost done. One down. We did it. That's not a lot of money. That's not a lot of money. That's kind of cool, though. I like that you get a little cussing when you win. For how long that was, though? 6,000 credits is not a whole lot, actually. I bought that on... Oh, hell. What the fuck is this money? Unlimited money, I guess. Sick. Well, I guess if you get... Is that broken? Whatever, I don't care. Fuck it. Unlimited money! We did it! We beat the game! What's this do? Airstrike? Hell yeah. Yeah, I can unlock everything now. I guess if it doesn't count your citizen money, that's just the money for level, and then this is all the citizen money I got. I guess it was a good thing I stayed busy the whole time. I don't need money no more, bitch. What the hell? That might be a glitch, I don't know. So if you want unlimited money, play now. I guess I can unlock all these guys now. This is scale down every time. Yeah, I can probably upgrade everybody. That's wild, dude. Alright, we'll go beat all the stages on hard once, I guess. Now that I have everything unlocked. Fucking whatever, dude. Whatever, dude. Super cool, though. I don't know why I would want to increase movement speed on him. It's not like he's going anywhere. The damage agent. During skill activation. Why does he take... Oh, I guess while it's active, it takes damage? I have no idea. Okay. Force sacrifice, huh? Health. Range. Reload time. Whatever guard level is, I don't know what that means. Movement speed. I guess they all have like similar upgrades. Yeah, it seems like they're all similar upgrades. I don't think they have like special upgrades per person. Maybe they do. Maybe that last one in the bottom right's a special one. Let's see. Yeah, there's some little differences, but not much. A lot of the early ones are the same. Damn, boy. How did this happen? I wish there was an upgrade all button, since you get all that money on like the first playthrough. Which I'm kind of glad, because I figured hard mode was going to be super hard. This is going to take forever. Well, at least I can say I unlocked everything. I just got to beat all the stages now. Oh, does this show my... No, I don't think so. I think that's his right click. His right click looks super cool. Rapid shooting. That seems OP. Rapid shooting system. pushes an enemy far away. Guy's got an eye patch, my dude. But yeah, I think this is only $6 on Steam right now. I don't know if it's worth $6, because it seems like it's going to get hella redundant. But we'll see. Maybe the different stages. If I can unlock multiple people in, like, a stage instead of just, like, the... Like, three. Because three doesn't seem like a lot. Plus, I don't need to rescue people now, because I have all the money. I think all you have to do is to protect the reactor to win the stage, which is nice. But... What's an actor? What's he do? Gun Katana. Oh, Gun Kata. Oh, he's like Max Payne, I guess. Or like... Yeah, Max Payne, dude. He's got the double pistols and everything. This dude's Max Payne. I wanna play as Max Payne. I'm gonna play as Max Payne. That's super cool. Actually, I don't know if he's Max Payne. He just kinda shot everywhere really weirdly. Not actually Max Payne, Max Payne. You can jump? No, I didn't know you could jump. That's kinda cool. Damn, this is taking a while. A whole while. Look at all the upgrades you can get in this game. I do love some upgrades. I feel like I didn't really earn them though, since I only played one stage and got 3 billion money. No, that's 30 million, I was about to say. Classic! The retro wizard with his bow and arrow. Yeah, all their early upgrades are the same, and then these are like your more specialized upgrades, I guess. Heavy weapons. Whew, this takes a while. Sheriff! Oh, he's got a shotgun that he's gonna use as well. I actually don't know if you can get more than 3 people. Those other people might be if, like, one of your people die, they come into the match. Maybe. Which would be kinda lame if you can only have 3 people a stage. I think. But I don't know. Who's this guy? The security gun guy? Can install a damn turret. That's kinda cool. But yeah, now that I have all the money and all the upgrades and I don't have to go outside anymore. Gunslinger. That sounds... Fistful of dollars! Hey, old Clint Eastwood over here. But now that I don't have to go out, I can just mount one on the turret that I bought full upgraded. And then... When the agent uses skill. Oh, so that seems pretty dope. So I can use my right click and then get my all my ammo back from my revolver. That's pretty cool. All these characters seem pretty damn dope though. I like that. They seem like they have their own different playstyle. That might make it worth it in and of itself if you want to play it more. I'm definitely going to try different characters. I was just going to stick with the Grizzly and everybody, but since I have everybody upgrading, I'm going to try everybody. Not everybody. I'm going to try a different squad every every hardcore mode or whatever. Do-do-do-do. Who's this guy? He seems cool. Jericho. Got like a face mask of some sort. Reorganization, technician, casket magazine. Casket magazine, huh? Grenade launcher. Who's this guy? What's his name? Demolish. Okay. Watch your ankle. The sapper. I guess he does landmines. IED. I wonder if they plan on... This is early access, so I'm guessing they're gonna put more in it. I don't know, though. Butcher. Stop there. Tears the enemy apart using Butcher Chainsaw. Oh, that'd be cool if they made it more Ash of Evil Dead looking. He seems like he should be more of a punch character, but he has a chainsaw instead of a hook. Weird. Oh, that's a thick lad. Oh, I think he's supposed to be a hillbilly, not a butcher. I think that's just a translation error. Since it's one of his things is homegrown medicine or something like that. Home medicine. Who's this guy? The Dragoon? Holy hell, this guy's like a royal from like... Dragoon, huh? That's like from British times, looks like. Got the old flintlock pistol. Blista. It's Robin Hood with a freaking massive crossbow. What the hell? Hi! We almost got everybody upgraded. This guy heals? Ah, he's a crusader, so he empowers people with the false speak of their conquests, and they're like, yeah, we're awesome. It's like, no, you're actually murdering a lot of innocent people. Okay, everything's unlocked. Took a while, but we got there. Alright. Let's do this one, and we'll do it on the hardest. What team I want to play the Gunslinger, that's who I want to play as. Sheriff. Turf. And then Bazooka, baby. And then my backup agents. Might as well just put everybody here, right? Everybody that I can. Boom. I don't know what the people icons on the different difficulty means. Okay, where's my turret at? Seems like this place has a lot more spawning areas, which is concerning. Do they have flying enemies on the stage? Because that could suck. I'm confused at what I'm doing here. To be honest with you. What's this for? Ah. I wanna do this guy, god dang it. What's his right click? Oh. Got a long cooldown, boys. You get out here. How do I make this guy go onto this, I wonder? Flashlight. This is really hard to figure out. I don't understand it. Whatever. No, I don't need to rescue people, so let's use this for this, I guess. Whatever that is. Is that the airstrike or whatever? Oh, this is my upgrade thing, right? I don't know what I'm doing. Give me people real quick. Oh yeah, that's like a nuke. My thing is, I made a turret here, but I don't know how to ride it. What are you doing, dude? It's not FP. I have no idea. Oh, now I need to get an actual civilian guy on it, I guess. I don't know. We're learning. Hopefully. Where's my vehicle at? There it is, down there. Okay, I need people. There's gonna be some people. We'll mount them on my turret. This guy is holding it down. Whoever this guy is, the sheriff? Is that who you are? Sheriff holding it down, boy. Alright, now we got some people. We're gonna put you on this thing, hopefully. Boom, look at that! Oh, hell yeah, dude! Oh, hell yeah! Me likey. Alright, what am I gonna sacrifice you to, homie? Random item! Give me random item. Thank you. What is this? Did he die? Yes. What does this do? What is that? Oh, is that a wall? Probably supposed to be a barricade, and I'm using it totally incorrectly. Let's upgrade all our people. Alright, he's max level. That's pretty damn cool, actually. What are you guys coming from? Did I need more? Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. It's like, who the hell called for you guys? I wonder what this does. Let's put some people over here. Hey, dude, come with me. Come with me if you want to live. The hell is that? Ah, yes, you can get more than three. Sick, dude. He's got an AK. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. The hell? Did I just throw a landmine right next to the dam? Interesting. OP, OP. Oh hell, that thing shot me. Did you see that? I'll teach you not to mess with me. Okay, yeah, so I can pull out my backup people. That's really cool. Yeah, I'm OP as hell, dude. Oh damn, he goes past purple, I guess. Oh, that's if you get past the advanced weapon upgrade, you can get an even further advanced weapon upgrade. Pretty sick. I don't know what UBDC means at all. And it says there's 600 enemy stack, but I mean, I don't see them, boy. They're 600. They hit him pretty well. Uh-oh. Game crash. Did I lose? I don't know. What's UBDC, bro? Like, it doesn't explain anything. Or does it? You have to buy the upgrades every time you play? Maybe that's what I need money for. Yeah, you do. That's really weird. Or is it just when you lose? I have no idea, dude. That's weird. So the upgrades aren't permanent. Which, I mean, it doesn't matter. I have unlimited money. It's just more work to fucking do this. Oh, God. Okay. I was like, where the hell is my thing at? But yeah, a tutorial would be kind of nice, so I know what UPDC or whatever... Oh, I didn't get all this stuff. So I know what all the things are, because that's kind of annoying. I don't know what I lost to there at all. Maybe they were, like, gathering at, like, the side of the map or something, where I couldn't see them. Actually, get... Well, fine. Who haven't I used? Huntsman, Classic. Security guy would be cool. I think that's all the ones I haven't used. Yeah. That sucked, though. That sucked. Oh, whoa, whoa.
But yeah, what I learned is the F key is what you use to interact with things. Okay, so I need to make people, and then use the people to make other things. Oh, you can get two turrets on this stage. That's kind of nice. Cool. Alright, let's put him on the bottom stage for right now. Let's see what his right click does. Big bazooka. What's this do again? Oh, it makes people. Yeah, I need those. It's too bad their like powers don't seem to change when they upgrade. What are you doing, Crusader? Turn around, beat them up. What are you doing, dude? Okay. Spawn all my people real quick. Actually, I need to go to the warehouse so I can just get stuff. At least in this one, I only have like two walls to protect. That's kind of nice. But I still don't know what enemy stack means at all. Concerning. It's like, do I need to put people on the end of the stage to make sure that people aren't stacking up, or like, what's up here? Let's see. Because it says there's 20. Like, are there people that set the age of the stage being jackasses? Is that like a thing that happens? I'm just gonna set him here for now. Actually, I'm using him to do stuff. I'll be back. So what I'm gonna try to do is, to avoid the UPDC thing, is once I get everybody upgrading everything, I'm just gonna send them to the edges of the stage so they can insta-kill whatever comes up. Hopefully. Oh, that's cool. What are you doing, dude? Shoot those fuckers. Come on, man. I don't know why sometimes these jackalos don't want to do their jobs, so they like just sit there. Show what all their abilities do, I guess. I still don't know what this does or how it works. Sometimes it don't seem like it shoots too much. Alright, let's upgrade the actor first and then we'll go fight things. Hasta la vista. But yeah, once you've seen their special ability, it doesn't really change per se. It just gets stronger, I believe. Oh yeah, I missed that one. Alright, well you sit over there. Man, he blows his whole freaking shot in one fucking thing. Yeah, man, that sucked, though. I got so far, I was, like, towards the end of the damn level, and it was like, oh, UPDC is too high. It was telling me that, but I was like, oh, I don't know what that means. It's not like I was taking damage or anything. Oh, well. I need to spawn these things, too, so when, like, I think keeping the guy at the end of the stage is helping with the thing getting smaller, so. I guess once I show all the characters' abilities, depending on what the metal does, I might play through the rest of the stages, I don't know, as of yet. So what does your right click do? I don't know. Is this the sergeant guy? I think he's supposed to like build a fence or something. Might have just been that stage too. It might be kind of, I don't know if it's glitched or not, but it might be. Damn, he ain't dying. Okay, there we go. Oh, he just chucks things. Okay, weird. I'm just gonna stop throwing people at it. There ain't no point. Keep getting the wrong thing. But yeah, some characters are definitely way more useful than others. The ones that hit everywhere are pretty nice. The ones that only hit like one floor are kind of shitty, I think. But dying. What are you dying to, bro? Where's my med bay at? I know I got one somewhere. There we go. Heal super fast, though. Heal me. There we go. Takes a while, actually. Longer than I would like. Yeah, this guy ain't too strong, actually. Who is that? Useless. Is that the classic dude? Normally, when you take the damn things down here, you usually get the green boxes, but I haven't got, like, any of them. What did that just do? Oh, this guy's so OP as hell, actually. He's taking damage right now. No, this is a classic guy. He just ain't shooting for some reason. Alright. Go get him, homie. That'll teach you. There we go, I finally got a green box, so... Oh, I need to make turrets too. I haven't done that yet. Yeah, the sniper guy's pretty freaking strong, actually. It's like an ice thing or something. I don't know what that does. Is he a medic? I'm lucker, dude. Well, we almost got him fully upgraded. I'm just gonna stop putting it towards people because I always never get the right thing. Hell, they're killing the hell out of this dude. It's like if you don't turn around, they don't know what to do. It's weird. Man, that stage is annoying just because I got the freaking dudes that go up the walls and stuff. Alright, we can finish upgrading our dudes, and then we should be able to start skipping levels, hopefully, and not die. I don't know, it's not looking too good. These guys are kind of weakish, some of them. Okay, this guy's max. Alright. Ooh wee. At least the one dude heals himself because he's getting his ass off for some reason. Okay, he's fully maxed too. Where are you dying to, bro? Yeah, I guess there was just like a lot of them not spawning last time. That was really weird. Now something super weird and fucky was going on last stage. You turn this way. Get here. Alright. I think we're cooking with Crisco now, maybe. Is everybody in the right spot? Good spot? Alright. Turn this guy around so he's actually getting the right thing. I can find out who that is that's looking the wrong way. This guy. Alright, y'all gotta stop turning around or whatever you're doing here. Oh yeah, let's actually, y'all seem like you got it on lockdown. Let's move some of these people. This might help a little bit. Yeah, my enemy stack's not going anywhere near what it was last time, so that's where I messed up, I guess. Like I said, some people are a lot more useful in this game than others. Jesus. Wish I had the Gatling gun, dude. He's pretty amazing. But I don't, alas. Why's my reactor durability doing weird stuff? Up there in the top left. I don't know what it's doing. Shouldn't be low at all. Oh, wrong thing. Yeah, left side seems super good. I'm gonna keep this guy on the right side because he seems to hit everywhere and be super useful. Unlike some of the people on the right side. What was that thing? Dude with boxes on him, I guess. One of them's stuck somewhere because of... Oh, there he is. See you, dude. Alright, now we should be cooking with Crisco, now that he's moved to that side, I believe. I hope. I kind of want to move him forward, but... Pretty risky business, actually. Nice, now we're doing it. I guess. Oh, the turret's taking care of the ones on the freaking ceiling, thank God. That's annoying as hell, just selling people. Squad. I like that they use their special abilities on their own too, that's super nice, actually. What is that guy? Which one are you? The dude that's in the far back. Four? Are you four? Get your ass up here, dude. You're gonna be the tank if anybody. Yeah, they don't seem to like to turn around, though, so... Alright, damn it. Fuck you, dude. What's his right-click do? I haven't seen him use his right-click. I don't know. Oh, it pulls people. Yeah, if they get past reduced, they're not about that turnaround life at all. I don't know which one. Alright, dude, come with me. I'm gonna get you to repair everything while your squad probably dies over there. F key. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Oops. And I want to set my dang nuke thing. That's what I should have done when I saw the enemy stack number going up. I should have just dropped the nuke on their ass, to be honest with you. I could just do the nuke every turn almost, if I wanted to. Watch this. Taking a lot of damage. Five. I'm gonna back you up for a second, homie. I got a dude that's just sitting in the med bay. Who are you? Alright, who is sitting in the med bay like a weirdo? Like, for real, for real. I don't even know who that is. Three? What the hell are you doing, dude? Oh, the demo guy. I don't like when they get turned around either, because they don't seem to function when they're turned around. You turn around. I don't know who gets them turned around either, to be honest. Sometimes they just like turn around on their own, it seems like. I know part of it's if I collect, like I click them while I'm looking around. That's annoying. There we go. Are we missing anybody? I feel like this side's like super thinned out now for some reason. Who did I put on the wrong side? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Missing somebody, I don't know where they're at. 1, 2, 3. Boy. I'm not gonna go through all my people, because I'm gonna have to... We'll put the demo guy over there, actually. You already got enough people over here. Watch the fruits of our labor. But yeah, if I don't get anything super special, I'll probably just quit on this one. After this one. Because this takes so long, dude. If I do get something special, I'm just going to play with the A-team from now on. I need to shoot him. Shoot him. What are you doing? Yeah, I have sometimes have a really hard time telling the fortress apart too. Just this guy's suck. I mean, he does a ton of damage, but damn, it's not worth it for him not to be able. Like I said, the best people in this game are the people that hit everywhere. The people that don't hit everywhere kind of suck because they're just gonna sit there and be useless most of the time while they're autopiloting. They're pretty alright if you control them yourself, but who wants to do that? It doesn't make enough of a difference most of the time for you to actually control them yourself. You gotta watch their health, they might die here. Oh, they murdered him, boy. I think these turrets are useless too, to be honest with you. Alright, this is where you shine, I guess. Blow him up. There he goes, I'm shining here. Actually... Nope, sorry. Turned him the wrong way for a second there. That would have been tragic. I do hate that you can't skip once you it like starts counting down. That kind of sucks. Stretch. You know what would suck is if I skip this and it spawns so many enemies, the enemy stack maybe lose again. That'd be freaking tragic, wouldn't it? I wish there was a fast forward button. Oh, there's a mini-map. That's super cool and nice. That's nice. So you can see where all your people are. And where all these people are that are just like, help me. No, dude. I got unlimited money. I don't need you. Last stage, baby. Okay. I swear everybody dies a tragic ass death on the last damn stage. Could you imagine? I'd be so pissed. I don't know what's up with the reactor durability. I don't know why it goes up and down like that. I think this is his health right here, so... poisonous gas cloud, I think. Oh wow, they could go further? 31. What the hell is that thing? Scary as fuck looking, actually. It's not taking any damn damage, actually. Okay, well, our goal is to kill that. Fuck you, dude. Oh, we killed that one. It's so hard to remember all the... Okay, we win? Did we win? Yay! Huzzah! Did I get anything cool? Nah, I don't think so. Pointless! I didn't even get this. What does that... What the fuck? I got a check mark, but damn. Alright, guys. I don't think I will play another. That takes so long, dude. It is... It's a neat tower defense because it keeps you busy, but a lot of it is busy work. And it's a little bit too easy right now. I don't know if it's too easy. Because if I feel like they make it any harder, it's going to be like unbeatable. I don't know, dude. It's just so weird. It doesn't feel super fun. I don't know. It's lacking... God, I don't even know how to tell them how to fix it, to be honest. Because usually what I like in a tower defense is splashing and killing all the enemies at one time or something like that. Maybe it's because the waves aren't fast enough, because you, like... You kill things pretty quickly, but not fast enough. There's, like, no fast forward button. If there was a fast forward button, that would probably fix it, honestly. You have the skip option, but a fast forward button would be, like, a world of difference in this game. Yeah, I think that's what they really need to put into it. That'd make it so much more fun. But right now, I mean, it's... I think it's cool, all the upgrades and how the characters work. The busy work, it was kind of cool, but it lost its novelty, like, really quickly. Because I'm just, like, setting up the whole time. And then it feels kind of old, like, really, like I said, really quickly. It's alright. It's a good game, I think. I think it was worth the $6. I don't know what's up with the money, like, glitch, though, where I got unlimited money, like, from the start of the game. But, yeah. Fast forward button would be sick. That'd make this so much more fun. I would play through all the stages, but it just takes so long, dude. It took me, like, an hour and a half to play through, like, 3 stages. And one was on easy mode. But, yeah. Thanks for watching, as always, guys. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. Bye!